Welcome back to my channel. I'm Summer.
And I'm Layton.
And we want you to smash that subscribe button.
And give us a big fat thumbs up, please.
And don't forget to turn on the post notification so every time we post an awesome new video, you get notified so you can watch it right away. And without further ado,
let's get started.
Okay, so I'm going to pull out something first. So but if we you don't know,
we got it.
So at Sephora and Ulta, they send us a box every month with a bunch of skincare and makeup products in it. So in this magical basket, I have everything we got for this month, which is January. This means since it's January, we'll do one all them all year.
See, I can even see much.
Yeah, and then we'll like make one more for 2025. So yeah, for every month of the year, we will do this. But now we're each going to take turns pulling something out of this basket and showing you what we got. We're going to do this every month, so stay tuned every month. I'm going to go first. So ready, set.
You already said that. I'm going to go first.
I'm going to do this. So it's Pixi Blush.
It's a liquid.
Yeah, I love it. I'm so excited to use it tomorrow. I know, but I'm so excited to use it tomorrow. And I love Pixi, so it's perfect.
I love Pixi too. Okay, the next thing that I'm going to do from the magical basket is this milk setting spray. Here, take the basket. Sorry. And I'm really excited to use this because I've been wanting it for a long time. And I, like, it just looks so good.
It smells so aesthetic.
Yeah, it's so cute.
And every month, this will be making an appearance once a month. So if you see a thumbnail with this basket in it, then you know it's you're ready for some skincare makeup. Okay.
Oh, next, my gosh.
We're going to use... I'm going to do the thing. So these two are probably... And one more thing in here are probably going to be the things that we use the most.
Yeah.
Because in this basket... Wait.
That.
We're going to leave it in here because this is mine and Lane's bathroom. We're going to leave it in here. And everything in this basket we have to share. So, yeah. And... This is the thing that I know me and Layton will both use the least. I know. It's some eyeliner. I never wear eyeliner.
You have to pull it.
Oh. I never wear eyeliner.
But if it's like a special occasion.
If it's like a dance or a cheer routine or like performance or something, we can use it. Or if we like eventually want like eyeliner, we can use it. But we'll just keep it.
But like eyeliner with mascara.
Just to have it.
Eyeliner with mascara makes your eyelashes look so long. Like without the wing, just...
Yeah,
head.
Like, we'll keep it just to have it, but, like, we'll not use it.
I'm gonna do the same. Can I do
this? I don't care.
Okay. I'm gonna do the thing that I'm probably gonna be using a lot, and I think she's gonna be using it a lot, too.
It's sparkly. Okay.
Here, take the basket. Ow! It's, like, it's a rose water and glitter serum.
Wait, can I see?
Rose water and
glycerin.
It's a rose water and glycerin spray, which I'm really excited to use. My friend Mila actually has the same thing. She got it for her first month too. And yeah, I'm just super excited.
Yes. Okay, next thing, I have this serum, and I like it because, like Ordinary, the bottle's matte. And if you don't know, one of the things I like about Ordinary is, like, the bottles are so aesthetic. Oh, but I don't like Ordinary, guys. They make their serums literally make your face blank and it's just awful, and I literally hate it. But I just have it to have it. To say I have it, sorry. Sorry, guys. Wait. This is a serum, but I like it. And I was like, why is there no lid? But then you like twist it, or like twist it this way to be able to pump it, then twist it back to close it.
Mm-hmm. I'm really excited to use this. Even the snail mason cream, it's just like it.
Except it's not made from snails.
It's not made from snails. I'll
pick that.
And it's a cream. I'm super duper excited to use it. I've opened it a bunch.
You know, you can throw that top thing away.
I know, but when I use it, I will. Yeah. I might use it tonight because I've been waiting forever to use it. So, yeah. I think I'm going to use it tonight.
In the next video, we will have this basket in the thumbnail. But And we will dump the things as we make the video into the basket, but we're going to take them out of the box we get them in. So, like, it's more believable that we actually got it. We're not just taking this off of our skincare collections. Yeah. But next, I'm going to do this because, like, I like the bottle. Like, well, like, the container. It, like, is, like, metal. It's, like, tin, but it's, like, really satisfying to squish. And it's for your hair. And it's, like, it's a hair mask, and I think it's for like your split ends or if your hair is like really dry.
Okay, from the magical basket.
Oh my gosh, you can see me right there.
Ah, you can see me. From the magical basket.
Okay, I'm gonna do that because it's gonna be distracting me the whole time.
Yeah. So this Fenty Beauty cream blush.
Guys, I'm so cold. Don't wear me a blanket. I'm literally wearing these shorts.
I'm wearing shorts.
And you
need to see how pigmented it is. Like, it's red.
I know. Like, you literally have to go. And then your face literally look. See? Like, your cheek is literally like that color.
My finger's bleeding from the blush.
What?
Give me a sec.
Sneak peek. Bomb.
Sneak
this.
I'm gonna do.
Okay. So this is so cute and little. Like, look at it compared to my hand. Like, look at it compared to my thumb. I don't have big thumbs. Like, look. My pinky finger.
It's literally.
It's really small. Okay, but this is a cream. And it's super small. We should save this for when we go on trips and not use it all up. Mm-hmm. Jeez, there's like barely any.
So I thought we were gonna save it.
Me too. It smells good. It smells so good.
Yeah. But wait, when I'm just gonna do a little shout out and say something. When like we're done using like all of our skincare products and like of anything we have and it's like empty, we're gonna save these containers and use it for the cats. Like, we even
like
really quick
place.
We even like,
yeah,
saved,
we're sitting on the
this
bathroom floor right now, guys. Yeah. Like this, I don't know what this is. And
we
this
even is saved
our
this
brushes.
Yeah, we even saved this for a little mini fridge for them. Like,
well, like it's supposed to look like a mini fridge,
but yeah, but like, see, I'm gonna put this,
that's gonna run out fast
right there. And oh my gosh, what? Okay, I'm going. Sorry.
I just
wanted to say something. I'm gonna do this. Lily Bloom hair.
No, okay.
I don't know what this is. What is this? It's a serum.
I'm gonna do these last two things and then you can do these, okay?
Okay. This is a serum.
We're done with the basket.
Well, don't throw it. And to prove that it is new, look, we even have the thing still on it. Just to prove it. Don't know what to say. Okay, you go.
Okay, so I'm gonna do this SPF, but it's not just, it's SPF 40. I'm gonna wear this to my soccer game tomorrow. Oh my gosh, yes.
I'm gonna wear that.
And I'll mix it with my glow screen. I had it in here and I just moved it into my bedroom. So, but yeah, and it's also good for your skin because it says skincare. So yeah. William, no, stop barking.
Loud. This is a masculine repatcher. Okay, Summer.
I'm sorry.
It's a mask. And once again, I'm pretty sure it has it on. Yeah, to prove it. It has it on. It hasn't. Look, it hasn't
even
been
peeled. The next one I'm doing has it too. Don't peel it.
I'm not gonna.
Now?
Scooch. Hang on. It did. Oh my god.
Highly recommend these. Not sponsored. Old Times 4 need to sponsor us. So if you guys are looking for people to sponsor them, like, sponsor us.
If you want to sponsor someone, like, we're the perfect people.
Yeah. But, like, send us these, even though they're already free. But send us, like, more than one a month and we'll, like, do it all.
Yeah, I'm gonna make it. You guys are gonna want to make it.
Where did I just put it? So we have this. It's a under eye night cream, and look.
That's huge for under eye eye cream.
I know.
What? Oh my gosh, I'm using that tonight.
Same.
Then
stop barking.
This is a magic cream.
Like, look at it for your face.
How many it is.
It's so small. Can I?
Hang on. Oh, yeah. Skin cream. And to prove it that it's new, it even has a plastic on it. But I want to take it off.
Actually, yeah. The only things that Layton has used is, like, these things. Actually,
I haven't used them.
Haven't you used, like, these two?
No. Oh. I did, like, a test spray with that.
Yeah.
But not on me. Not on me. I did it in my
hand. Used is this.
And this has gotten on my fingers, so I just put it on my face.
We're going to open it and put it together. I just took the plastic off. We need to
it's
save
like
that.
Aquaphor.
We need to save that for our trip.
You know Aquaphor, it's just like that,
yeah.
But like a serum, kind of.
I don't like the smell. It smells like Neosporin. Or like the one that you put on cups, not like the lip.
Yeah. My bad. Okay, got it.
That's it. Bye, guys. Make sure you smash that subscribe button.
And give us a big fat thumbs up.
And
please.
Don't forget to turn on the post notifications.